Attention travelers, Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
Mr. Zervon is here to kill. Why do you hide, Sticky?
Look out! He's using a pyrocinator!
Have you been killed by Mr. Zervon yet? Mr. Zircon is bored.
Hi there.
Weapons here! I got weapons!
Lombax and a defect to be anywhere.
Nice!
Be dead. You plus Mr. Zircon equals die, die, die!
see you finally have enough bolts for the Gravitron. Come see me.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Illyro City.
To next, there are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must investigate. Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Attention, scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Ratchet, look out!
When I signed up for this job, they come.
Zircon is full.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
You've got enough bolts for the Gravitron! Come see me!
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated.
These are the weapons Mr. Zircon lives for.
Test pod deactivated.
Four little, five little, dead little aliens. You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon
is this just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Drek Instruments. I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
The first subjects have escaped. Every Blarg for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Mr. Zircon is here to clean it. Greetings, Captain Kane.
To our restricted area to feed subject 857 V Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857 V Echo is not a pet, and should you stop feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Hello, Steve.
He's down.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
Hey, do me a ammo full! Maybe think about upgrading your pixelizer, huh? Too powerful.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, Did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Do you know how to be killed? Allow Mr. Zircon to give you your first lesson.
Uploading ground pound protocol.
Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance. Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of pain. Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating. Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon yet?
We lost control of the subject!
Mr. Zircon!
Yes!
Hearts beating. Do you remember? Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon? I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh.
Begin fire sweep protocol. Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Don't hurt me!